Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Stellaris as Glorious and Imperium. So, class is one, let's upgrade your ships and let's see. Now it interish our fleet manager should be working, yes. So we need to reinforce a lot of ships, so let's click this reinforce button. Class is 2. Stop. Okay, classes 2. Why don't you want any reinforcements? You definitely need them too because I did some changes to our fleets. Okay, guys, screw it. Get to Caledonia. Classes 1, you are waiting for your... Who are you? Zuifan Raiding, who are you? Va and what are you doing here? Okay, you are not hostile to me, so I don't really care about you that much. And we still have to be... Oh, Dev. Next stellar ship. And they are still too strong for us to take. So, now we can... I'm gonna move here. Oh, we've gained a lot of people now. I like that. Okay. I'm gonna move here. Let's build... I'm gonna move you here. Let's build... No, you be here. Here. Let's build Autochron Monument. Here, let's build Basic Science Lab. Here we can build Droid. And the Mining Network. Also, let's clear some tiles, like this one, and those tiles with research. So classes 1, how many ships you gonna get? Oh, what's this? Why it says we have 4 out of 0 cruisers? When this says 5. Incoming transmission. What do you want? Research agreement? Okay, Blorks, I can accept that. Caledonia, we have building to upgrade, so let's upgrade this building. Is mining network level 2 to level 3? Transport fleet, where are you? Subra, you can probably get to Koval because soon we're gonna be at war with Country Star Dynasty. But let's be honest, it will depend on how this war will go. Unfortunately, we cannot help them anymore. So our allies are in this war on their own. Seriously, Zuifan Raiders, where are you going? Interstellar Magar Conferencing opened their border to us. Teddy Bear Coalition opened their borders to us. Well, since we don't have any way to get them, this is kinda useless. No, we have way how to get them. Sandship. You guys, get here. Why says you cannot move here? Oh yeah, because of this. Get here. We need skill level 3 guy, yes. Okay, I'm gonna send you. Again. Get here. Do this research project in Fossan Star Hegemony. And then you can do some research. Oh, here are those. Here is this full empire. Now, what we can build? Oh, we can upgrade this planetary administration. Or not this. Reassembled ship shelter into planetary administration. Construction complete. And someone doesn't have work. This guy doesn't have any work. I'll say you are being reborn really fast. What are we gonna be building here? Let's build a hydroponic farm, because we are still losing food for some reason. For Saudis class cruiser. Okay, I want 5 of them. And here we have Aus class corvette and our Alm class destroyer. Okay, let's kill those corvettes and destroyers. Let's use you. So I want 10 destroyers and 20 corvettes for classes 2. Now game, you are happy. And we still don't have enough minerals. This is always unfortunate. Sectors, what's your mineral production? Oh, you are producing a lot of minerals and a lot of energy, so give that to me. Prec-ec-ec sector. Oh, damn it, I should rename you. Kirillian sector. You're using a lot of food. You're not gaining that much energy credits. Guys, you should definitely focus on financial. You should focus on finances first. New tradition. So I guess we should finish expansion. We will get more score sectors. New colonies start with 1 Russian population. Oh, that's definitely useful. Yeah, let's take new life. New colonies start with additional 1 population. And something tells me this war will be finished soon. Or Nixile is once again in hands of... This sector is in hands of... Synthoid Confluence. But planet not? Guys, just finish this war. Also, what's happening with our... factions. What? Okay, you want affects faction happiness by -10%. Legislating a passive study stance on native interference will please the xenofriendship network. Well, we can do it. Passive study. Where is that? Native interference. We can have passive study. Now, xenofriendship network is happy. Now, what do you want? Anti-autocratic. A nominal elective government will please the full enfranchisement group, and you want free movement. I don't think I want that. And you want keep the peace? Not engaging in warfare will give them 10 happiness. And non-violence. Oh, I don't think we will be doing non-violence. Orcs, any chance you would accept vassalage? You would not. And this person has nothing to do, so let's build basic science lab. Classes 1, let's reinforce our fleet. Classes 2? Classes 2, what's happening? Arrow Rift change everything here.
Construction complete.
And you are still unhappy? Destroyer. Let's upgrade our classes to fleet.
Construction complete.
There is some plan here in Canum. You can enter a bit over Delta Colony. 84%. And our ally is now losing. It's losing again. And unfortunately nothing we can do about it. Or can we? Nope, we still cannot do anything about it. We have to wait. Well, 2 more months. Classes 1. Yeah, I want you to upgrade. Upgrade yourself in Azalech. Classes. Oh, and transport fleet. Get here to hit Helie. And space whales are here somewhere. Classes 1, get to Helie 2. And 600 minerals, that will give us probably 2 destroyers.
Our ships have been made superior.
Finally, Classes 2. Get here to Briscoe. And let's upgrade our fleet, just a little bit. so we have some chance against New Slandet. So I want others. And I want traders. Or maybe Xurakorp. Xurakorp, your strategic resource will give us what? Okay, first we need to trade for something. Let's lose 20 energy for 10 minerals. Now we are getting 100 minerals, which is nice. Cannot afford to reinforce fleet. Well, we will have to wait some time. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 jumps. And you are 1. Well, you are a lot of jumps before doing anything. Oh, 3900 firepower. And our fleet has 4000 firepower, almost 5000. So, right now, let's wait with our declaration until our... When army will get to Helie, or our fleet will get to Helie, we can declare war on them. We can humiliate them, screw that. Let's make claims.
Construction complete.
Why we cannot make this claim? Cannot claim systems that are claimed by war allies. Screw you.
Construction complete.
Our war allies are now screwing us over and they are losing their land. They are losing a lot of land. And unfortunately nothing we can do about it, and I'm not gonna be declaring war on them before we can get Yaragama. Oh, battleships! Definitely let's research battleships. And regenerative health issue will be researched in 2 months. This is one. You can get some upgrades. Okay, yeah, you can in that case jump to Kaltras Nath. Why this cruiser is auto best? Well, yeah, I now remember why. Classes 1, where are you? You are moving slowly. Let's build probably 2 destroyers. And we now have regenerative health issue. Oh, galactic bureaucracy. Let's get more another core system. Ship designer. And I like this regenerative health issue. Afterburners, what are you giving us? Supply speed plus 10%, evasion plus 5%. Now let's get this instead. Oh, and cruiser, you can have both. Now classes 1, unit upgrades. Classes 2, you also need upgrades. Where are you moving? To Kaltrak Nosh? We are preparing 2 upgrades. Nope, you are moving here because for some reason you moved away or what? Okay, this upgrade will be priority. I don't care about this destroyer that much. And you know what? Let's build this destroyer first. Maybe this destroyer will need to be upgraded too. Why are you not upgrading? I don't see any shipyard queue. You have shipyard, so ships, why are you not upgrading? Okay, let's send new science station as home base. Enter orbit. Upgrade. The fleet is being finally it's being upgraded. Took some time. Sarah Prime. Let's upgrade this building. And let's go for biolab. Here we need power plant. Someone doesn't have any job. Okay, I'm gonna move here. Classes 1, jump to Hlie. Our ally, just finish your damn war. We have other things to worry about. Not just about you. Too bad I cannot make separate peace. And I have to wait for our main defender. For our leader to make peace. Let's upgrade this mining network. Transport fleet is ready. Classes 1 is ready, everyone's ready. Except our ally. Oh, we are done. Game, are you serious? Oh, we are still being upgraded, okay. I didn't notice.
Our ships have been made.
Finally. Okay, ships, get to Briscoll. Classes 1, you are still waiting. You know what, if you want to wait, wait here. So you can jump immediately to Fevalion. When this war will be over. Hopefully soon. So Saya, oh, we can upgrade this building, so let's do it. Fortunately, we have so many buildings to build. Let's build Droid 2.5. Okay, so many buildings to upgrade here. You can clear. Oh, you know what? Let's clear those tiles here. We have a lot of energy. And we are building to upgrade. Hydroponic farm. Let's do it. 87% versus 92. So this war should be over soon. Or it's getting close. This war is getting closer. Soon someone will capitulate. Someone will surrender because of their war exhaustion. Their war exhaustion will be too high. Qatari Confederacy broke off their non-aggression pact with Interstellar Magar Confederacy. Classes 1, you have ships to upgrade. What are you doing here? Yeah, you are that old destroyer. That would give us probably 2 or 3 corvettes. Merang hegemony versus Teddy Bear Coalition. Oh, Sanship, you've already arrived here. So those two are fighting. Great. We have this building to upgrade, so let's build engineering facility. Classes 1, you are done with your upgrade. End of Mondasian Core. We don't have enough minerals to upgrade any fleet. Or we don't have enough minerals to build ships. Fortunate.
Our ships have been made superior.
If we've upgraded classes one. So once again, get here. Hopefully now you will actually get there. Also, what's happening with our research? Now it's done. Great. So in 17 months we will research galactic bureaucracy. Ships, can you get somewhere? You cannot get here. You cannot get here. Not possible. Nope, we are done. You know what? You can survey those planets here. Let's see what we're gonna find. '89 versus '94. So, Eastern Horde is expanding like crazy. What happened to the She of the Void? Superstitious beliefs and religious dogma have brought nothing but ruin to the Istan people. Those who wish to continue in their worship of the She of the Void or any other spiritual symbols for the matter are free to do so, but it is not longer mandatory. I mean to bring about new age of science and progress for Istran, and indeed for the whole of the galaxy. Narrow-minded zealots have no place in the future I am building. Let's terminate this communication. I would like to know how strong they are. They are expanding like crazy. And we could really use more minerals. Oh, you can give me minerals and energy credits. I will take them. Okay, give me 75% of everything. So now we are getting a lot of more energy credits and a lot of minerals. I like that. Classes 1 and classes 2, we have nothing to do. Unsurprising. But we still have to wait for this war to be over. More space whales. Okay, we could do so many wars if Kel Azan Republic would not drag us into this war. Into their war. Okay, classes 1, let's build. How much minerals do we need for destroyer or cruiser? 700 for destroyer, 300. That means if classes 1 needs 1 corvette and 2 destroyers, we need to wait until we're gonna have like 1700 or 1600, 1700 minerals. So let's wait few days. And by few days, I mean more like few months, not few days. This is not hard to fire on for. Death of unidentified empire. So we didn't even knew about one empire, and now it's destroyed. It's unfortunate. So yeah. What's this? This planet has population that lacks building to work in. Well, that's unfortunate, but yeah, I see you. Let's build basic science lab. Let's upgrade this building. We have so many buildings in, or so many things to build. 92 versus 97, so pretty sure this war will be over soon. Well, and by soon it may continue for another few years. If we're gonna be really unhappy, unlucky. So classes, one. That's so great. Let's build this fleet. Spice must float. Yes, let's get more happiness to our population. And hopefully classes 1 will be fully upgraded, fully built. So Istan Horde. Whom they will be attacking soon? With their expansion, they can fight only four nations. Firefoxes, then if they're gonna get here. Synthoid Confluence, if they're gonna get here. Trossel, no. Imassan League, if they're gonna get here. And then Trossel Empire, or Imperium of Gavaxxur, if they're gonna get here. Classes 2, let's build more ships. For you. 94 versus 99, so pretty sure that this war should end soon. When Synthroid Confluences, war exhaustion is gonna be 100%. At least I'm hoping that it will finish. Because I don't really want to continue this war anymore, especially since we cannot do anything about it. Sector or science ship, what are you doing? Maybe I'm gonna give you new orders. Like maybe get to Iriani, since we're gonna be. Construction complete. Game, you really think this is a good idea since we don't have. Since they closed their borders to us, right? No, screw, get here. Use this way. And you need to survey anything. Oh no, you are moving. Classes 1, let's upgrade. Let's reinforce our fleet. With someone. 95 versus 100%. So let's hope this war will be finished soon. Looks like I really hate that we cannot do anything. And finally, nope, what are you doing here? Oh yeah, this you are cruiser, not battleship. So classes 1 is at full strength. Now we can only upgrade classes 2. Sir Prime. Okay, we are clearing those tiles. We are clearing this tile. 8 orders. That's gonna take ages. Oh, and we can build mining network here. Nope, mining processing plant. 9. 96 versus 100%. 97. I'm really hoping someone will make peace soon between those two. Seriously, can I make peace with you? At least I can insult you. For your stupidity, and I will definitely insult you, you idiots. I will close your borders to me. I will break migration treaty since you are dragging me into this war, and I cannot do anything about that. I will make a claim on you. Yeah, that's gonna be good revenge. I will get the Gargantua. I don't really care about your planets. I will take everything else. Well, exactly. Make claims. So you're gonna be attacked when your peace will be over. Or maybe not immediately, since we need to get to you first. This glorious alliance will be. We have to deal with glorious alliance first. Good news is, we don't need to deal with Palerian nation, because no one can. They cannot get to us. We cannot get to them. Or at least we cannot get to them. They could maybe get to us. Who knows? But we have to deal with those guys here and with New Ostlandet. That's all. So we have building to upgrade. Yeah, another order. We can build energy grid here. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Like, I know we don't have any population here, but when this building will be built, hopefully we will get population there. Or we will have population there. Oh, and transport. You will have a long way from Favolion to New Stanet? Maybe not. Will I send you to New Stanet? I don't think we will need to deal with them. 99 versus 100%. Hopefully this war will be finished soon. Well, as I said already several times. Okay, naval capacity. Alien Zoo, you know what? Yeah, let's research Alien Zoo. Will be finished in our Xenology. And Xenozoology will be finished in 9 months. And let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.